Learning to Listen, TV show and podcast series. Conversations for Change. Presented by the Brazelton Touchpoint Center. Hosted by Joshua Sparrow. Dr. Sparrow is a child psychiatrist at Harvard Medical School.
And in this episode, we have Joe and Aiden Olson Kennedy.
Joanna Olson Kennedy is the medical director of the Center of Trans Youth Children's Hospital, the largest trans youth clinic in the country. She is also an associate professor at the Keck School of Medicine at USC. Additionally, Dr. Olson Kennedy spearheads a rigorous research program aimed at better understanding the experience of gender dysphoria from early childhood through adulthood. Joanna has been providing gender-affirming services for children and adolescents for 14 years and speaks around the world about the importance of appropriate care for transgender youth.
Before Joe and I were married, Joe was very much my mentor.
Aiden Olson Kennedy is a licensed clinical social worker who co-founded the Stonewall Alliance Center Community Counseling Program that aims to provide high-quality, no-cost mental health services for LGBTQ youth and adults. He also created the Transgender Medical Health Program for St. John's in Los Angeles, California. Over the past decade, Aiden's career has focused on providing services for youth and adults within the trans community and their families. Aiden brings a unique perspective to his career as a transgender man who at one time needed similar mental and medical health services for himself.
I am out as a trans person professionally. So my clients know that, my clients' parents know that, and what that advantage gives me is that I can position myself in such a way I can resonate with some of the things that my clients are talking about in the context of my own experience.